For problems with match pairs data, in other words, X and Y measurements from the same sample, you can use Stapplet.com using the two quantitative variables calculator to find the equation for the regression line as well as the linear correlation coefficient R. What you'll want to do is go to that two quantitative variables Stapplet and enter your values of the explanatory variable X and the response variable Y. Feel free to use more descriptive names if you have them. If you're using My Open Math for the homework, it's best if you just copy that whole spreadsheet and paste it into a blank spreadsheet in Google Sheets. So now I can highlight just the measurements for X, the explanatory variable, and the measurements for Y, the response variable. Once I've got those pasted in, I click Begin Analysis. I can see a scatter plot showing their relationship and then calculate the correlation as well as the least squares regression line. That's all you really need to do for linear regression. If you want to look at other models, you can there. The other thing you can do is use Desmos.com to do this. If you go to the Desmos.com graphing calculator, you can actually just paste this whole table right into Desmos. So I'm just doing Control C, Control V. Now I've got the equation of the line and I can apply a regression equation. What I'll want to do is use the exact same variables, X1 and Y1, and type in a relationship using Y1 and a tilde instead of an equal sign. Now I can type any model and set of variables that I think will convey this relationship. So I think it's linear. I'm just going to do A plus B X, and these are Y1 and X1 variables. Now I can see my values at A and B, and I can even output those if I want more precision. You can see B has a lot of precision there. If you're interested, you can plot the residuals. That would be the error between each actual Y value and its predicted Y value if the value of X is plugged into the equation.